guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Nessa Masi, but if you like it you can call me crazy baby. So leo nataka kuonyesha Nakuru yenye hamjai ona kwa TV. So please remember to subscribe, turn on the post notification bell, and let's go.
So guys, this is the heart of Nakuru. Like, every commercial business are done here. We have supermarkets, we have banks, we have shops. We have clubs, zile kubwa kubwa. Any zone zenye kusema, we have 64 Platinums and Sebs and yeah. Let's continue with the journey. Let me show you what Nakuru holds. Plus, once upon a time, Nakuru was the cleanest town in Kenya, in East Africa, ama in Africa generally. Sahi ni Mungu tu. But at least there are no littering around. Kuna hizo mabasket za uchafu zimewekwa, and it's amazing. So amazing. Hapa ni Masai Market, just apo Kenyatta Avenue, and we have ornaments. Mostly these things unatengeneza gwana is either Wakamba, Masais, and you should go take a look and buy something. Yeah, and if you have never been in Nakuru, this is one of the places you should come and actually visit. Sawa, are we together? Are you together? Nakuru is quite a very beautiful place. And guys, see udaku, but I just had to enter into this shop near Walmart, one of the furnitures. Actually, this is one of the best shops. So ukitaka kwenda kubuy furnitures zako, they have dining tables, meza tu ya sitting room, chairs, wardrobes, and the price tuseme inaweza kuwa expensive or cheap according to your own pocket. And maze mi hizi viti zilini nice, zilini bumpers. Maze if only inaitwaje, if wishes were horses. Till manze, when you have money out here, you will only have the finest of things, eh? And yeah, go take a look and tell me what you think, especially if you are here in Nakuru.
So guys, unaona ukiteremka na that road unaenda nini? Unaenda Nakuru Players Theater where the art happens, and yeah. So I don't know if I'll be able to go there because we are quite busy, so I'm sorry, next time. Niko Nakuru for a while, so we'll do it. Hapo ndio watu walikuwa wanacheza.
Hapo ndio watoto wa high school walikuwa wanakujaga club. Ni club ya under ages. Eh. Kwa
hiyo kuna kwana club ya watu. Eh. Kwa kuna fanya nini sasa?
Sio leo kusumbuana. Watu wale ile inaitwa kutesa. Tuko tunarudi shule. Watu wanasema walikuwa dimples.
The greatest mall in Nakuru. Hii ndo kusema huku. Ningekuwa nimechukua hii building usiku. Pana metameta.
Usiku vipi nataka poa?
Ah, si unajua pana metameta sasa inakusaidia na lighting. This is the mall, iko na KFC. What else are you nini? Are you looking for?
Nakuru kuko na Bonfire Adventures.